20th century, when most of us were born, I think all of us were born, except anybody who is less than the age of 18. 20th century was the century of money power. Based on the money power, you could buy anybody. Rashtrapati aapne khareed liye, rashtron ko khareed liya aapne, sabko gulam bana diya, paise ke aadhar par. Aur logon ne apne aap ko bech bhi diya. Logon ne prabhusatta bech di. Logon ne apne rashtra ka bhavishya bhi bech diya hai. This century, 21st century, when our young generation is living today, is the century of knowledge power. The more knowledgeable you are, the more powerful you will be. And therefore, in University of Pune, I've been a chair professor, I do work there, they've been having the concept of learn and earn. Earn when you are learning and learn when you are earning. A combination of these two is the best one. But when we say 21st century is the century of knowledge power, what is that knowledge power? Where does that power come from? The entire world today is running on this principle of five. Panch Shakti ke aadhar par pura vishwa chalta hai. Panch Tattva, Panch Mahabhut, Panch Indriya, Panch Ungliya, Panch, everything is five. Five oceans, there is no sixth sense. Indriya jo aapki kaam karti hai, aapka, your ability to smell, one indri, sunna, second indri, taste, third indri, speech is fourth indri, and when you say, only the jibba can tell you, ye khatta hai ya meetha hai. Ungli, chai mein dalne se aapko pata hai na ki usme shakkar hai ki nahi. वो केवल जीभ पर जाने से होता है और ये गर्म है या नहीं आपको टच करना पड़ता है. इज देयर एनीबॉडी हु कैन से कि देयर इज अ सिक्स्थ इंद्रिय है कोई जो दुनिया में? देयर कैन नॉट बी. तो जिसने इन इंद्रियों को अपने वश में कर लिया वही इंद्र बनेगा. ही विल बी द मोस्ट पावरफुल पर्सन इन द वर्ल्ड. जिसने इन पंच तत्वों को, पंच महाभूत, पृथ्वी जिस पर हम बैठे हैं, आकाश जिसके नीचे हम बैठे हैं, वायु जिसके बगैर हम जिंदा नहीं रह सकते, जल हमारे साथ जीने का आश्रय है, और पंचवा होता है अग्नि. इसलिए हम बोलते हैं किसी भी कार्यक्रम के पहले शुरुआत पहले दीप प्रज्वलन किया. हम मुख्य अतिथि को यह बताते बोलते नहीं है या दादू भी दिवे रहा इनवाइट अग्नि. इट इज इग्नाइटिंग द माइंड्स ऑफ द पीपल. और पूरा विश्व में जो आज युद्ध चल रहे हैं ये केवल इन पांच कारणों से चल रहे हैं. पीपल वॉन्ट टू कैप्चर लैंड. There's a climatic change. The President of the United States has withdrawn from that field. The sea coast we have been discussing for the last 2 days. Climatic conditions are ruining this country on the entire world today. And because of the igniting the minds, the energy, the entire Middle East is burning. Tail ke liye wahan par yudh chal raha hai. So when we talk of Indriyas, these five Indriyas are there. And therefore, today is the world of Dharmendra, Madhvendra, Jnanendra, Devendra, and Narendra. That is the point. There was one Narendra. I am not worshipper of anybody. But this is the jivan ki vastavikta hai. Ek Narendra tha jisne bhavishyavani ki thi, I can see India rising. 125 saal pehle. Dusra Narendra prayatna kar raha hai, us swapne ki poorti ki jaye. Because dreams are not those which you see when you are sleeping. Swapne wo nahi, jo aap neend mein dekhte hain. Dreams are those which don't let you sleep till you have achieved what you saw in the dream. उस स्वप्न को साकार करने के लिए हम सबको काम करना पड़ेगा और उसी काम की शुरुआत we are doing from here. And therefore, once again I thank you all. God bless you all. Do well in life. Create yourself to be a great people. Among you will be the scientist, but you cannot become a scientist if you have not studied physics, chemistry, other issues. All good people in India, they come from the small background. You just saw Dr. Mashelkar. He used to study at platform number 4 of Mumbai Central. Today, in all the laboratories in the world, his photograph is there and he's here in Pune. Look at Dr. Kalam. Look at Narendra Jadhav. Look at anybody for that matter. They are being worshipped. And therefore I said, Swadeshe Pujante Raja, Vidvanam Sarvatra Pujante. So you become Vidwan. You will become Vidwan. You will become Gunwan. Us Gunwanta ke aadhar par hum dhanwan banenge. Aur pehlwan to aap hi hain already Ramdandi. Usme koi shaki nahi hota hai. So you have a great future. You have a great life ahead of you. Wish you all the best. Do well in life. don't ever believe in what is said on TV. I hope there is no TV break here. 90% झूठ बोलते हैं, 90% सर तो वहाँ टीवी में जाते थे हमारे आरोप जी वहाँ बैठ उनको अच्छे से पता है. मुझे लगता है कोई टीवी चैनल है जो उनको नहीं बुलाती. मैंने जाना बंद कर दिया. मैं पर्टिकुलरली जो सुपर फिश मार्केट लगता है रात को 9 से 10 मैं कभी नहीं जाता वहाँ. आई डोंट गो टू दैट फिश मार्केट. मैं मराठी चैनल पर रहता हूँ वहाँ पर ज़्यादा तो बिकॉज मोस्ट ऑफ अस वी डोंट ईट फिश सो दैट्स ओके. That's okay, then they're fine. You have the best people in the world. You remain the best. You are best. If you decide to be second best, nobody can beat you. Uska ek aur ek siddhant hai, if you wish to walk faster, walk alone. If you wish to walk faster, walk alone. But if you wish to walk longer, walk together. That togetherness of a nation, togetherness of the institution, togetherness of the academic institution, togetherness of the people, and togetherness of the world. And that's why we say, Vasudeva Kudumbakam, ye hamari Bharat ki hai. Ye hamari Pragashta hai. And therefore, God bless you. All the best. Thank you so much.